answered with a whisper no. To crack the code of muscles slack and tense, let every second step in boots on snow. I plead your name with accents I can't place, that stumble where the syllables come by. Take depositions from a stranger's face, every insignificance aside. So tell me nothing matters less or more, clearer than we think actions are. We'll never know what anything was for, if near is just as far away as far. But if I'm permitted one act I can say, I'd choose to sit here next to you and wait. Doctors played your dosage like a card trick, and scrambled down the hallways yelling Yahtzee. I brought books on Hopper in the Arctic, something called the politics of lonely. A toothbrush and a quick pick with a plus. You tried not to roll your sunken eyes and said, hey, can you help me? I can't reach it. And pointed to a camera on the ceiling. I climbed up, blocked it so they couldn't see. I turned to find you out of bed and kneeling. Before the nurses came, took you away, I stood there on a chair and watched you pray. February always finds you folding local papers open to the faces. Passed away to wonder what they're holding in those hands were never shown the places. Formal photographs refuse to mention his tiny feet, those birthmark on her knee. The tyranny of framing our attention with all the eyes their eyes no longer see. And darkness comes too early, you won't find with many things you owe these latest dead. A borrowed book, that check you didn't sign. The things to be believed with beloved. Give what you can to keep to comfort this plain fear you can't extinguish or dismiss.